The following is from a national instructional television series. The series and related materials were developed and supported by 32 educational agencies, with additional support from Exxon Corporation.